You've heard of the hashtag MeToo movement. What do you think of it?
Whoa, even that guy?
Yeah, he's my friend. He couldn't have.
She kept quiet about something like this for so many years. Too much feminism.
You can love it, hate it, but you can't ignore the hashtag MeToo storm. Tweets, retweets, actions, reactions, and allegations of women calling out men for sexual harassing has surfaced. Alyssa Milano started it. In 2017, within 24 hours, over 53,000 women had spoken up. In 48 hours, the hashtag had been tweeted nearly a million times. However, the movement has been brewing in the fringes for a while. Hashtag Yes All Women saw women sharing their stories of misogyny and violence. Hashtag Not Okay, initiated by writer Kelly Oxford, was in response to Donald Trump's tape where he says,
"Grab him by the pussy."
What was missing after all this?
A trigger.
In India, it started with her accusing him of an incident that occurred on the sets of. This was followed by him, even the Sanskari Babu was accused of rape.
The outcome?
Some have stepped away, some have resigned, and some removed. Perhaps the real outcome? People are finally talking.